TejanoNation.net, and I am here catching up with Mr. Jay Perez, La Voz himself, and his beautiful wife, Roxane. They just got off stage performing at the 40th Annual Tejano Conjunto Festival here at Rosedale Park. And tell us, first of all, how are you feeling?
Good. I feel really good. We did a show last night in Houston, and we promoted this show here in San Antonio last night. So there was a lot of fans here from all over the state of Texas, and it was very successful, and we couldn't be prouder of Christina and everybody, all the wonderful staff that have done a fantastic job over the years bringing conjunto music here to Rosedale Park in San Antonio.
Awesome. And you're, of course, you're a Freddie Records artist. Yeah. You made history last summer with El Maestro. That it topped the, if I'm right, the iTunes Latin albums chart in less than 24 hours. Did I get that right?
You sure did. Yeah, we're very proud of that album, and we can't thank our fans enough for all the support over the years. And of course, the Freddie Records have been that family welcomed us with open arms, and we've been blessed to be a part of their Freddie Records journey. So we're looking forward to our next album.
Great. And what can we expect from that next album?
Well, can't say too much about it because we're doing pre-production right now as we speak. And all I can say is going to be a killer album. So that's it.
He's okay. Been very, very picky about song selection, so I guarantee you it's going to be really good.
It's going to be something worth waiting for.
Absolutely.
Great. And what is it like, you two performing together? What is that like? I don't know who to...
You can ask her.
What is it like performing with your husband?
It's a privilege and it's an honor. You know, when we're up there, we're co-workers and co-musicians, so it's... I always tell him, I'm not just saying this because I'm your wife, but it really, really is a privilege to be on his stage. He's never had a female backup singer on stage before, and, you know, I'm trying to just earn my keep.
Trying to live up to that. That's something
absolutely.
Special.
Yes, absolutely.
Great. And what is it like for you?
No. No, it feels great. I mean, it's a learning experience every night when we're together on stage. You know, we our shows aren't always the same, and we never know what we're going to do on stage. And sometimes we'll just go off, you know, together singing something that, you know, people are not expecting. And that's what makes it fun. You know, and on this next album, I'm not sure if we're going to do something together or not, but I know that on this past one, this last album, we've been getting a lot of good feedback on the Tú y Yo.
Yes, I heard Tú y Yo. That it's beautiful.
So it's a beautiful song. It was written by Judy De Leon, who's another a good friend of mine. And what can I say, man? She wrote a fantastic song, and we had a lot of fun in the studio, you know, recording the song. And she's been doing a great job on stage, and pretty soon we'll be doing the song live.
Awesome. That's great. I'm sure the fans can't wait for that. And I guess what else? You're performing actually on Sunday, Memorial Day, at Thirsty Horse Saloon here in San Antonio. Do you want to say anything about that?
Yeah, we just want to invite everybody to come out next Sunday. Of course, there's a big bash at Thirsty Horse. Yours truly, Jay Perez, and the band, along with Ledez, the Ledezma brothers, will be out there. And it's going to be a fantastic show. Get there early. Get your reservations up and get your party going.
Great. Well, thank you so much. I know y'all are tired. And so thank you for spending time with Tejano Nation. And if you can just say a hello to TejanoNation.net, all of our viewers.
All of our viewers, Tejano Nation, keep it locked in.
Thank you so much. La Voz here.
Go Mustangs!